Hello everybody, this is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Let's Play Ristar. If you remember last time, we were in... this place fighting this guy. No. Okay, good. I have no idea how to, like, face off against this guy. Well, it seems like I'm making some sort of shape progress. Okay. That works, I guess. Oh, is the room filled with these? Oh, damn it, I should have safe stated. I'm not exactly sure where I should hit this guy to make him do that. Okay. Seems like I got squished on the end piece. Which is quite, say it with me now, interesting to note, game. Ouch. Okay. What sort of insanity is next? No. No. I was actually trying to grab that valve shaped thingy. Okay, you are insane, so I'm just gonna leave you go. I said leave you go, but... I thought there were only X of you! And I got flung into the next one. Maybe when I'm at the high point, I can. Well, that's awesome. I could just do that. Well, what the hell are you? Some scary robotic demon monster for my nightmares? Probably. And you guys again. Okay, got you all good this time. Up there, wait! Hold on. I'm not gonna keep trying to get up there. Okay. Okay. This is going to be quite fantastical. Yeah, because like with Double Missile Junction, but now turning into Single Missile Avenue. Oh, I kind of thought that would be a secret. Oh my god. It's raining. It's raining. Raining enemies. Enemies everywhere. Enemies everywhere. Get out of my hair. Get out of my hair. Enemies everywhere. Oh. Survive this X long enough and Y will happen. Wait, did I get more points by just randomly spider-dueling around on this swing switch? Oh, and another background image. That's weird. Clever sauce game. Game. You are extremely clever sauce today. Okay. No, it's even more clever sauce. This room. Because I think I know a secret. Maybe I do. Maybe I do. I do know a secret. Damn it! Okay, that secret will be revealed next time on Let's Play Ristar. So until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cack, and I'm saying adios.